Do you ever wonder about the difference between these two Korean words, 기억 and 추억? 비디오의 케이스다 요. My name is 인영. Today, let's talk about these two Korean confusing words, 기억 versus 추억. These words both have the same meaning, memory and remembrance. But there is a subtle difference that foreigners may not catch when you're learning Korean. So today in this lesson, I'm going to tell you the difference between these two words and also show you examples with K-pop lyrics. Then let's get started. 기억 has more broader meaning compared to 추억. 기억, you can think of it as remembrance as a noun, but normally Korean people also use a verb, 기억하다, to remember. When you're using this verb, you're gonna need an object. For example, 그때를 기억해? Do you remember the time? In casual speech. But there is another verb to remember, which is 기억나다. But this verb does not require an object noun. So if I break it down, 기억 means remembrance, as you know. 나다 verb, this means to happen. Normally, when this verb is used as part of a verb, it means passive format. 기억나다. So you're gonna need a subject noun. The same example that I used for 기억하다. In this case, I'm gonna say 그때가 기억나? Do you remember the time? Another word that may be useful is 기억력. 기억력 means ability to remember. 기억 means remembrance. 력 has meaning of capability. You can also think of this word as retention of information. If somebody tells you, 너 기억력 좋다. This means you have a good memory or you have a good retention of information. So now let's move on to the second word of the day, 추억. 추억 is also remembrance. But what is different between this word, 추억, and the previous word that we just learned, 기억 is? 추억 is associated to positive memories. The old memories about the past. So if you use a verb, 추억하다, the English word that is associated to this meaning is to reminisce. Reminisce is also about you reflecting what happened in the past. And if you want to say to have memories, 추억을 갖다, you use a verb 갖다 to have. And if you want to say make memories, then you may say 추억을 만들다. Here is a side note. There is another Korean word that has similar meaning to 추억, which is 향수. 향수 is nostalgia or homesickness as a noun. And you can use this word 향수를 느끼다, to feel nostalgia or to feel homesickness. Now that you understand the difference between these two words, 기억 and 추억, I'm gonna show you some examples with K-pop lyrics. 기억 속을 여행해. Travel inside the memory. 기억, memory. 속을, inside with object particle. 여행해. 여행하다. This is from a verb, 여행하다, to travel. This phrase may sound poetic because it is K-pop lyrics. 기억 속을 여행해. Travel inside the memory.
너도 기억하고 있는지. 너도 기억하고 있는지.
너도 기억하고 있는지. I wonder if you also remember. 너도, 너, you, 도, also. 기억하다, to remember. In verb root, 고 있다, this is progressive tense. 는지, this is if or whether or not. But main verb of this phrase is omitted. But I'm assuming it's more like wonder. 너도 기억하고 있는지. I wonder if you also remember.
이것을 꼭 기억해줘. 이것을 꼭 기억해줘.
이곳을 꼭 기억해줘. Please remember this place. 이, this, 곳을 place with object particle 꼭 surely, definitely 기억해줘 기억하다 to remember This is conjugated 기억해 and used with 줘 which is 주다 verb In this case it means a favor 이곳을 꼭 기억해줘 Please surely remember this place 남지 않길 I don't hope only the memory remains 추억 is memory old memories about the past 만 only 남 is from 남다 verb to remain 지 않다 negation 기 that makes the verb into a noun and used with object particle main verb for this phrase is also omitted but I'm assuming the main verb is actually hope I don't hope that only the memory remains. I'm guessing what it means is that I hope that more than just the memory remains. 지우지 못할 추억이 됐다. 지우지 못할 추억이 됐다. 지우지 못할 추억이 됐다. It's become a memory that cannot be erased. 지우 is from a verb 지우다. To erase. 지 못하다. This is can't. If you see R underneath of ha, this makes the verb into a future adjective that describes 추억. 추억, memory, is subject particle. 됐다, this is from a verb 되다, to become. 됐다 is in the past tense. Or you can think of it as has become. 지우지 못할 추억이 됐다. It's become a memory that cannot be erased. 추억할 거라 했지만 추억할 거라 했지만 추억할 거라 했지만 Even though I said I'll reminisce 추억하다 to reminisce are underneath of ha is also future adjective again by adding 것 which is thing that makes the verb 추억하 into a noun 라 했 This is from 라고 하다 in the past tense This is quotation. 지만, but I interpret it as even though. 추억할 거라 했지만, even though I said I would reminisce. Hopefully this video was useful to you. If it was, make sure to smash the like. If you have any questions, leave them comment down below. Then I see you guys next time. Bye bye.